He's so cool. I'd like to be like him. Ouch. I wish I were Chop Chop.
You know, you could be Chop Chop if you exercised and ate well.
Jason?
I'm not Jason. I'm a magical fairy. Look, I have a wand.
Okay.
Level 2. Healthy diet. Vocabulary. Presentation. Right. No more fast food. And no more energy drinks.
What?
Here we are. Grains, fruits and vegetables, dairy and protein. A healthy diet helps maintain your mind and your body, boosts confidence levels, and maintains your energy levels. Hippo? Hippo? Where are you? Stay focused. Listen and say. All right, kids, let's see how much you remember about a healthy diet. Now, you listen and repeat after me. Are you ready? Let's go. First one, grains. Very good. Grains. Fruits and vegetables. You try. Good job. Fruits and vegetables. Dairy and protein. Give that a try. Good. Dairy and protein. Great job, guys. Well done.
Are you a fan of Chop Chop? Then you can meet him at his special fan meeting tomorrow.
Chop Chop is organizing a fan meeting. I want to go.
Of course you can, if you can complete this challenge.
What? A challenge?
Just play the game. Game and test. All right, everybody. I'm going to show you guys some photos. I want you to decide whether it's healthy or unhealthy. Do you think you can do that?
Yeah, easy.
A hamburger.
Healthy. It's healthy.
Unhealthy, Hippo. What? A hamburger is unhealthy. Oats.
I think it's unhealthy. Unhealthy.
Wrong. It's healthy.
Oh dear.
An energy drink.
Oh, easy. That's healthy.
Hippo. You haven't listened at all. I don't think you should meet Chop Chop.
What? Oh no.
Structure. Presentation.
Teacher, I've changed my mind. I'll take it more seriously this time.
Good decision, Hippo. Ready for your next lesson?
Yes.
You should eat grains, especially whole grains, such as brown rice, brown bread, and oats, every day.
Why?
Because grains contain important nutrients that give you energy.
Okay. How about fruit and vegetables?
You should eat fruits and vegetables every day too.
Okay, why?
Fruits and vegetables are a good source of vitamins and minerals. Then, you should eat dairy and proteins every day too.
Okay, I'll remember.
If you make smart choices about the food you eat, Hippo, you can be just like Chop Chop.
Really?
Really. So, I guess we can go see him now.
Yes!
Listen and say. All right, boys and girls, Let's review together. Now you listen and repeat after me. You ready? You should eat grains every day. Your turn. Very good. You should eat grains every day. You should eat fruits and vegetables every day. Very good, guys. You should eat fruits and vegetables every day. You should eat dairy and protein every day. Good job. You should eat dairy and protein every day.
Chop Chop, I'm your biggest fan. I'm just like you. Look, I can run fast. I can do karate too. Chop 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 chop. I can lift everything like you.
Wow, Hippo, you look like a superhero. I'm your fan now.
I know. thank you. Oh, thank you.
Hippo!
What?
Did you fall asleep again?
Me? Oh, no.
Okay, let's review again. Summary. Grains. Fruit and vegetables. Dairy. Protein. See you next time on Pops Kids TV.
See you.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Can we go eat something?
Should we eat some vegetables?
Why?
Oh, vegetables are good. Come on, Hippo. We'll have some yummy veggies.
Oh, no. Please.
We learn, play, and grow together.